Let's see. I don't want to jump. I want to roll forward. Let's see what happens here. I missed it. Okay, well, the good thing about dying in the Firelink Shrine is you don't have to worry about any enemies killing you before you reach your bloodstain. So, we'll try that again.